What we see is that our economy is strong and growing. We obviously have some challenges in terms of global trade. We have challenges in Alberta and Saskatchewan with changes in the resource sector. But the view is positive. We have a situation where our expectations in 2019 are for strong growth. And in 2020, we expect that we're likely to be the second strongest economy in terms of growth among G7 countries. From a fiscal standpoint, obviously this shows that what we've done over the last number of years has been positive. By investing in Canadians, both in them directly and in infrastructure, we've seen strong growth. That growth, of course, has enabled us to continue to have a level of debt as a function of our economy that's declining. We're proposing to increase our deficit with additional investments because we know that this continuing investment has a positive impact on our economy and on Canadians. We always need to be prepared for all eventualities, and that's the reason we've taken the approach that we've taken. We already have the strongest balance sheet among G7 countries. We have the lowest level of debt as a function of our economy. And what we're projecting is that we're going to be able to reduce that level of debt as a function of our economy down to 29% during the forecast horizon. That's significantly better than any other of those countries that we compare ourselves against. At the same time, what we're doing is making sure that we have the kinds of investments that will grow our economy and manage expenditures so that we have confidence that AAA credit rating is quite important. Those things together will allow us to be resilient in the face of any economic challenges.